We had 4 cats at the time. You know, cat prints. We're always on everything. So I said, well, let's call it cat print.
Our customers are coming from all across the US and Canada.
I think we really try to cater towards that specialty designer that really focuses and cares a lot about the quality of the work that they want done.
Every single piece of paper that we produce and ship out is going to one person. And so it's gotta be really special.
We really use the features of the iGen to expand our product offerings beyond what a traditional printer can do.
We wanted to use these really nice, beautiful, high quality textured papers.
The white ink, the clear ink.
Xerox supported us through the entire process and they've always allowed us to push the envelope a little bit.
Our goal is to empower our customers to add more value to their clients.
I know that the quality of work that I'm producing is going to be exemplified through the print quality that they have, but they have a creative side in regards to how they've grown.
Through the specialty substrates, through the embellishments like white and clear, allowing them to expand what's possible with digital today.
Things have been huge, and we've seen a number of years where, you know, right in a row, 20-30% growth.
But they've just started to scratch the surface, and the technology is capable of so much more.
I mean, the possibilities are endless.